they were crewing Liberty Air Museum's Ford Trimotor. The Ford Trimotor that you see behind me was built in 1928. To fly this airplane, very heavy on the controls, a very manual airplane. It's very slow. When the air is smooth, it's an incredibly stable airplane. Very comfortable ride, big windows, easy to see out of. Everybody gets an aisle seat in the airplane. Everybody gets a window seat because we only have 10 seats.